Kamwenge District, where farmers are crying foul and saying a horrible transport infrastructure is hindering access to markets. Many farmers say produce such as maize, green banana and cassava are rotting in their gardens. Some have spoken of their colleagues losing their lives as they try to make their way on the very bad roads. This was revealed during the installation of culverts on and the rehabilitation of bridges along the Kiagara-Rebikwato access road. Our reporter was there.
In Uganda, agriculture is the backbone of the economy and it is mainly practiced in rural areas. For farmers, it is one thing growing the crops and another reaching the markets. The poor road network is especially a thorn.
Area we are farmers. Then when we are harvesting our crops, by means of transport, our goods to look for further markets. That is a big challenge. It has been a challenge for us.
That has been our usage. We've been using that in transporting patients from Rebikwato to the hospital.
Residents in Kiagara say they have failed to access markets for their produce, such as maize, bananas, and cassava. The road becomes impassable during the wet season.
Affecting a number of people, actually, very many categories. The transporters, the natives, and the civil servants when they are going to work. And being a swamp, it has been impossible, especially during the rainy season.
In an effort to address the situation, the Chibale Member of Parliament, Abigaba Cuthbert Mirembe, has come up with a plan to install culverts at black spots along the road. This should ease movements for farmers as they try to access markets and even health services for residents.
Access Rebikwato and Miura going far because of the bad spots. There are two major bad spots here and another one across. And in the 2015 general elections, it's me who opened this road with my own money, and the people have been happy, but unfortunately during the rainy season you cannot access this point.
Abigaba says after waiting for government intervention for a long time, he decided to take action.
Very happy that I have finally achieved or finally delivered what I promised. And the good thing, I'm a practical leader. I like to work with my own hands. I want to lead by example through working. I don't want to only talk, because there are some politicians who are very good at talking, but when you go on ground, you can't even find what they have done. So I'm an opposite. I want to speak as I work.
Story by Anthony Atwine for the news in Kamwenge District.